Hello students, today we will discuss about physical quantities. So let me tell you what is a physical quantity. A quantity that can be measured is called a physical quantity and it consists of numerical value and unit. Let me give you one example. Like over here you can see a boy whose height is 1.4 meter. So height is physical quantity. 1.4 is numerical value and meter is unit. In our daily life, we measure the following four basic physical quantities like length, mass, time and temperature. So we will discuss here about these four events. First one is their length. So what is length? Length is the distance between two points and the SI unit of length is meter. To measure length, we use meter ruler and measuring tape. Next one is their mass. So let me tell you what is mass. The mass of a body is the quantity of matter contained in it. And the SI unit of mass is kilogram. And to measure mass, we use beam balance and electronic balance. Okay, so next thing is there, that is time. The interval between two events is called time. And the SI unit of time is second. And to measure time, we use devices like pendulum clock, watch, etc. And the last one is there, that is temperature. So what is temperature? Temperature is the measure of degree of hotness or coldness of an object. And the SI unit of temperature is Kelvin. And to measure temperature, we use device like thermometer. Thank you.